we're going to spotlight our drummer who has a little different attitude about music. And you will probably be able to feel that when he begins to play his solo. This is called Direction.
Thank you.